I'm good.
You got nut allergy?
I got a finger allergy.
What else have I got to offer you here? You got red wine?
Mm-hmm. Got tea?
Yeah, ooh. 2-day-old pasta water.
Tea's fine. Mm-hmm. Look, I'm sorry I told you to go fuck yourself.
Man, la-di-da.
I'm usually better at hiding my anger.
You think so, huh? Know thyself. Rest in peace, Socrates.
I told my niece I might not be playing. She asked if we could go get ice cream.
Well, hey, at least you had someone you could talk to, right? Mm. How was the ice cream?
Good. It's fucking ice cream.
Yeah, right? Ice cream's the best. It's kind of like seeing Billy Joel perform live, you know, it never disappoints. Mm-hmm. It does give me the toots, though. Yeah, ice cream, not Billy Joel.
I asked her if she was still going to watch the match if I wasn't playing.
Yeah.
Little shit said yes. Didn't even blink. Just straight into my face.
Well, hey, that's showbiz, ain't it? Mm. Yeah, I promised myself I was never going to watch Fresh Prince again when they swapped out Aunt Viv's. But truth be told, as long as they let Carlton do his thing, I was always going to take a minute and just sit right there. Sidebar, Alfonso Ribeiro, the greatest physical comedian of the 19th, 20th, and 21st century. Case in point, right here. Bam. Iconic. Yeah?
I never know how to react when a grown man does the Carlton in front of me.
You can see a silhouette do this. You know exactly what it is. You know exactly who's doing it. It is the one, the only, Alfonso!
Sorry, Miss Shipley!
It's been a whole thing this last week. Anyway, yeah, you know what you could do? You've been hurt off and on all season. Why don't we just say you're injured, you can't play? No, no shame in that.
It would help protect my stock if I want to move next season. Maybe to a club that actually wants to start me.
Come on.
Or if, God forbid, I end up having to play in fucking America, where I dominate, by the way, they'd be like, oh, is this football then?
Yeah. Well, obviously my preference would be to have you there at practice tomorrow and the game. But, hey, you gotta do what's right for you.
Gotta think about it.
I'd call you a big dummy poo-poo face if you didn't. Be honest with me. It's a prank, right? A tea. Like when us tourist folks aren't around. Y'all know this tastes like garbage.
No. I love it.
You don't love it. It's pigeon sweat. Horrible.